everyone, welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I'm here to update you of what is going to happen on the river from the 20th to the 24th of July 2020. On Monday, Zweli does everything he can to save someone that he loves, while Keriboni also races against time to get her loved one helped. On Tuesday, Keriboni is on the verge of having a nervous breakdown because of the recent developments. The Tikanas are torn into two after Lindiwe's latest stint. On Wednesday, Keriboni has an idea that will shake up the community. Zweli uncover more unpleasant news about Nomonde. On Thursday, Keriboni's bravery puts a bull eye on her back. An enemy of the Tikana panics when she realizes she may not be able to deliver on a promise to a powerful client. On Friday, Zweli is in the verge of losing another child while Keriboni causes a stir in Rifilwe. Guys, this is all I have for today. You can leave your comment below and share your thoughts. Bye, guys.